Hello friends, this is Pankaj and you are watching AEM tutorial. In this video we will see how you can use brackets software to develop your components in AEM. To use brackets, first download the brackets application. So go to the brackets.io. You can download the brackets software from this link. You can find this link in my description below. So click on this download brackets. So it has started downloading. So brackets is developed by Adobe and it is a open source code editor for HTML, CSS and JavaScript. To work with AEM, we need to install AEM Brackets Extension plugin with the brackets that we will going to use to work with AEM. After successful installation, go to your setup which you have downloaded. Double click it, click on next, install. Now after successful installation of brackets application, open your brackets application. Now you need to install the AEM bracket extension to work with your AEM. So to install AEM bracket extension, just go to file, go to extension manager and search for AEM bracket extension. Here you go, and now click on install. It will take some time to get installed. After successful installation, this installation successful pop will appear. Now click on close. Close. Now I would recommend to restart your bracket application again. So in my last video we had seen how you had created your own package of geometrics outdoor website. So in this video we will see how you can edit the content of the that geometrics outdoor project through brackets. So go to your downloaded package and first unzip it. After unzipping you will find this jcr root folder and meta inf folder. Now go to the your brackets application, go to the file. Now click on open folder. Now locate that jcr folder, jcr root, click on it and select folder. The contents of the folder are listed in this left panel, you can see here, geometrics outdoor. So now configure the project settings. Go to your AEM, go to the project settings. Make sure in the project settings you have server URL as http localhost 4502 and username password as admin and admin. Click on OK. This setting will ensure that you are connected with AEM instance, your local AEM instance. Now in the left panel, expand the apps node. Geometrics outdoor components. Now go to the activities page. Here you will find body.html. Open it. Now go to line number 33. Suppose I want to show the title in the page. So for that I will use title. Now I will put some cycle code here. Expression current page dot title. This will show you title in the page. Now I will use PR to put a line break. Now suppose if I want to show a path of this page, so for that purpose I will use current page dot path. Current page dot path. So this expression will show you the title and path. So it has turned to clean. Control save. It has turned in blue color. Blue means the synchronization is in progress and this green means it has been successfully synchronized. So you can see it has been exported. Now I will go to my page, go to the sites, now go to the geometrics outdoors, English, activities and now bike. open this bike page. Yeah, you can see my changes has been reflected. The title is biking page. The title of this page is biking. Here you go. And the path is content geometry across EN activities. Kaja Mera biking. So this was how you had exported your component from brackets to AEM server. Now suppose you might be thinking how I would pull the content from AEM server to brackets. So let's do this. Now go to your CSD. Now I will edit the same page. I will save it and we will see the changes reflected back to the brackets. Now go to your geometrics outdoors, go to the components, activities package, go to the HTML body.html. Now go to your line number 30. Now go to the line number 30 and 34. This is the changes we had done previously. Now I will do some change from this CSD. Suppose I am writing here hello world. Now save it. You will see the changes has been reflected here. Hello world, here you go. So this is how you can import your content and export your content to the AEM and from AEM. Thank you friends for watching. If you like the video, subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video with your friends. Thanks again for watching.